look at it. 22 years, it doesn't seem like that long, at least to me. 1994 seems like way back when. And 22 years after, he won the NASCAR's Winston Cup race at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Jeff Gordon is returning to the track this year, putting on his headphones and microphone, not his helmet. Good morning. You're going to be one of the Fox broadcast team. You have been already. Now you're a veteran of the Fox broadcast team. How's it going?
That's going well. Good morning. I don't know about that. I think I'm about to get my rookie stripe off here when the Fox season or portion of the season ends here in about a month. But Daytona, I was very, very nervous, getting more and more comfortable. We've had amazing racing. I'm certainly excited about this weekend of racing. If you love motorsports, Sunday is your day. Oh, it's yeah. Just filled from morning all the way to night of motorsports, and it all ends with the 600 at Charlotte Motor Speedway. We've already seen some great, great racing, and I anticipate that grueling long race to be another great one, as well as support our military like we do with motorsports so much.
Right, absolutely. So the day it starts with Indy 500, but then on Fox in prime time, or at least prime time for us in this time zone, the big race at the home of NASCAR. I mean, that's the sole place of NASCAR.
It is. Fox has been broadcasting NASCAR for, I believe, about 16 years now. They're phenomenal at what they do in all sports, but certainly with NASCAR. Nobody does it better than Fox. I'm very proud to be a part of that broadcast, working with DW and Mike Joy, Larry McReynolds, our whole team. They've really welcomed me in, and I'm having a blast being up there in the booth following the racing from a totally unique perspective these days.
Hey, those of us who are mere mortals out on the road, sometimes that dusk period when you're going from daylight into nighttime can be a little bit difficult to adjust to driving. I can't imagine going that speed with a bunch of other wild people around you trying to get in front of you, and also doing that at dusk for 600 miles.
Yeah, and at 190 plus miles per hour. It is very, very tough. The biggest challenge that the teams face is just the changing track conditions. The sun's out, the track temperature warms up, the track isn't as slick, the cars are sliding around more, but they have to constantly, the teams and the engineers have to keep up with the conditions as the sun goes down, night falls, track temperature starts to cool down, the lights come on. The lighting system is amazing at Charlotte Motor Speedway, so I don't think the drivers have to deal too much with that. A little bit of the sun setting in their eyes and some glares, but for the most part, it's just those changing track conditions and knowing that you have to keep up with it for 600 miles.
Exactly. Do the drivers now, when you're down there among them, look at you a little bit differently, like, oh, here comes the old man?
Yeah, when I first came into or retired, I guess, last year, I was on a group text with all the drivers, and all of a sudden January hit, and all of a sudden I was deleted from the driver group text. So, it's certainly a little bit different. It's nice to be fresh from the garage here and what the cars are doing, and bringing some of that to the booth, and hopefully, I'm earning respect not just as I did as a driver, but up in the booth with Fox, and the competitors are enjoying it as well.
We're glad to have you there. Coverage is amazing, as you will see. Jeff Gordon, thank you. You're going to see this coverage starting at 4:30 on Sunday here on Fox 4, and you can find a link with more information, Coca-Cola 600, on foxfournews.com. Thanks a bunch.